Hi everyone, welcome to week 37. Now you guys know I have done a progress sort of video where you saw how I did this layout. And so I just wanted to share with you in detail this layout. This paper here for my title, I used, I believe it's from Studio Calico, and the chipboard alphas are thickers that I got in my October Studio Calico kit that I am involved in. And then I also put a tag that Terry sent me about a month ago, and it just says sharing a little turquoise love and joy. And I thought it was appropriate because a lot of this is sort of that greenish turquoise colors. So just a simple title and then some Studio Calico veneer embellishments. So a typewriter and then three hearts. And then this here is something, this journaling card is something that Terry sent me, and it says Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and the Sunday's on the top. And I just put organized because this whole week was about organization for me. This is the first week back to school, and I think every year I'm like this where I'm, okay, I'm going to be organized. I'm going to be organized because the kids are going back to school and we're busy. So this week was definitely about organization. And then this here is a collage of my faux Filofax folder or binder that I made, and I did a video on this, and I absolutely love this. There is a checklist in there that for my daily activities. I think this one here is my to-do list on certain things that I think it's probably for groceries, and then because it's on a sticky note, I put it on my shopping cart, and then that way I don't have to hold it. This is my week at a glance sheet. Love that. Isn't that pretty? It's the Martha Stewart 5.5 by 8.5 binders. I just love them. And then this is what the inside looks like with my little readjustable or reusable dewdrops that I use in my folder. Anyways, and then here I put a wording that it's also from Studio Calico. It's those veneer pieces, and it says wish, and it says my wish is to stay organized this school year. So I created this Filofax to hold my to-do list and organize my week. And maybe I should have put an arrow on there, but I might still do that. And then here I just took shots of me ticking off all the things like make my bed, pick up bedroom, shower, get ready, breakfast, unload dishwasher, 15 minutes. And so this tool here really helps me. Another thing I did this week was I organized my dishes, and underneath are my little Tupperware, the cheap Tupperware stuff, the Ziploc and I don't know. But I got my husband to create a shelf just for that because I use that a lot for lunches and that. So I love that. That was a great and helpful thing for me. And then this shot here, there's a bit of a glare, is just the morning smoothie with protein powder and coconut water that I make for my children. They get up so early because they go to school in another city. And it's about a, I guess about half an hour, 40 minute drive to school. And my girlfriend takes them in the morning. So I always, they get up so early and sometimes they don't have time for a good lunch. So I always make sure they have a healthy smoothie so that they can sip it while they're like getting driven to school. And then another thing that I've done is I've done meal planning, and so this recipe is from a magazine that I got and I created it, so I just took a photo. This one's a pasta with sausage and tomatoes. Cleaning the house, and I found this big cobweb, and so I just decided to take it because it was incredibly huge, and I needed to clean it up. So organization and cleaning cobwebs. Then the poem that I've read you from my other video, and I really like that one, so I screenshot it and printed it to go into my Project Life. And then here is a recipe that came from. My husband helped me organize our closet, or the linen closet, and it looks so pretty. And I always said that Chris organized the linen closet so wonderful. This is better than diamonds. Love him. I put a heart on there and then the arrow. And then this is my house. It's all clean and it says carefree because when it's like this, I feel so much better and I feel carefree. And then this is me doing some laundry. It says fold, and then here's an empty basket that says put away. So very simple layout, but this was definitely my organizational week. And most of these, like this alpha or this chipboard lettering, I bought this, I think, quite a while ago from Scrapbooks, and I think it was like $1 or $1.50. And I like it. The only thing about these is sometimes when you're peeling off the backing, the cardboard, how it's layered, some of the paper comes off and then the sticky is not usable. So you just got to be careful when you take the backing off of that. But yeah, this is it. This is it. And it was funny because I know Becky Higgins was looking for some, I guess they're like designers for her, for Project Life. And I was humming and hawing on whether I should submit this, but I ended up not having time. I kept on thinking about it, but I never did it. Oh well, maybe next year. So thank you guys for watching. I'm working on week 38. And so I'm getting there. I think I have, what, 5 or 6 more to go? I'm getting there. So take care. Hope you guys are having a great day.